Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, kids, girls, ladies, men, boys, of all ages, to the Pool World Championship. Here, the rookie, Cooper Jeremy Claxon, tries to win his first ever pool championship. Watch as he sniffs the cue. That is his secret weapon right there, being one with the cue. Sniffs the sack and watch as he expertly puts the chalk on the cue. Just look at that. You are magic. Here we go. Pulls the cue towards him. This could be the easiest shot ever to be in the World Championship of pool. He's pumping himself up. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. He's done it.
So after further consideration, we have let this, and here he comes right now. It is official. We have a close roundup of him putting in the chalk. Gotta get all that on. The official said it was perfectly lined up with the hole. You can hardly miss it. We are coming close right now.
Retry.
So I recorded again? You're back with the nine ball pool, most players competition in the world. Here we have one of our contestants. Quite a long stick. He's mentally preparing himself here. It's a big tournament, and under further consideration, it is impossible to miss this. See, look, there's already a couple in there. I get just a close up this one, and here we go. This could not get any simpler. Whoa, we won the championship! That is a good thing. But also about the
welcome back to the Pool Championship Nationals. Here we have our number one contestant, Cooper, Jeremy Claxon.
Here we are, back from the ad breaks. Coming out in a few moments is young Jeremy Claxon. Here he is. Looking sharp at the ball. He knows people should get this. He is now sharpening and chalking the cue. Ooh. Nasty. Now. We are lining up for the shot. This is impossible to miss. Oh, damn it! And there we have it. So he gets it in and he says, damn it.